Yo, Ski, what's up, everybody, man? Y'all know who I be. It's your man, who? CYGG, man. I'm back with another reaction video, and today, I'm about to be reacting to the Fast and Furious 9 official trailer. I don't know if this is supposed to be the last one or not. I seen this. No one asked me to react to it. I just decided to react to it. Also, I just seen Fearless drop a new video, so I'm about to have that reaction video dropping today, because damn, it's been a long time. But link to the original video will be in the description below. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification button if you want to be notified whenever I'm making a gaming video, reaction video, rant video, any type of video. And with that being said, let's jump into this video.
I used to live my life a quarter mile at a time. But things changed. My father now. I will always be in your heart.
Without you, my friend. Little Brian, I have a gift for you. Your daddy gave me this. Now I'm gonna give it to you. It's very special. It's for protection from what's coming.
Down. What's next? No matter how fast you are,
I am not too big compared to you.
No one outruns their past.
No, we are not doing this again. We are not about to do these superhero damn antics again.
Your best of becoming.
And mine.
John Cena!
Been a long time, though.
So we're up against a master thief, assassin, high performance driver.
Bro, this dude did not, while on top of a damn car, get hit with, no he didn't. No, we are not doing this. We are not doing this. The race car Avengers is what they are. Bro, why? When are y'all just gonna give Dom superpower? Just give Dom a superhero origin story, bro.
Who is he?
Jacob is Dom's brother.
Oh my God! So John Cena is Dom's brother. So let me guess: Dom is a freak of nature, and John Cena about to be a freak of nature too. They about to just be doing some superhero stuff. I already know it.
Your whole life, you pushed yourself to be faster than Dom. Smarter than Dom. Stronger than Dom. But could you kill him?
Bruh, off top of a damn bridge.
Because I'm ready if you are.
On concrete.
Than the love of family. But you turn that into anger, there's nothing more dangerous.
Maybe this is the end, like, but we're gonna go out together.
You know I'd ride to the death with you.
Nut punch. Oh!
Let's get to work.
Please tell me that's not a Pontiac Fiero strapped to a rocket engine?
Impressive. I know.
No, that's not impressive.
Damn! Oh, that was... Bruh.
I came here to take you down, little brother. That's your mistake. This is my world.
Magnet plane?
Hold on.
Tell me you're not thinking what I think you're thinking. There's no bridge!
Oh, hell no.
Bruh. Get the hell out of here, man! Get the hell out of here! Are you serious? Are you serious right now, bro?
Hey, guys. Surprise.
Nice clubhouse.
Are y'all serious right now? Bruh, at this point, I'ma just keep it real. What I'm seeing, the Avengers, y'all messed up. Y'all thought y'all needed Thor. Y'all thought y'all needed Black Panther. Y'all thought y'all needed all these other people. Y'all thought y'all needed the Incredible Hulk. The whole time, all y'all needed was Dom from Fast and Furious and a damn muscle car. And he could have got all six of Thanos stones by himself. That's all y'all had to do. Y'all picked the wrong squad. That's why I took y'all. Iron Man would still be alive today if Dom got picked up from Fast and Furious to go get all six of Thanos stones. Because at this point, this dude is just superhuman, man. Oh, my God. I know the movie is going to be enjoyable. The movie is going to be great. I'm pretty sure it is. It's another Fast and Furious movie. Like, you can only push the scale so far. But Dom, bro, he jumped off a highway into another car. The helicopter with the grenades and another one with the rocket. Can't help it. Bro, Dom is the only human being they can beat Superman right now, bro. He can beat Superman, Thanos, Goku. You name a person, Dom gonna beat him, bro. Because at this point, it's just getting ridiculous, man. It's just getting ridiculous, bro. Like, look at this. This bridge is over 10 miles long? Over what, 3 miles? Look at this, bro. Bro, look at this. Get the hell out. And all of a sudden, the car just snapped. Bruh, that the hood of that car supposed to be like flipping everywhere. A poster been broke, and I'm pretty sure he gonna hit nitro, and then the car gonna fly up. Man, come on, man. Come on, man. Get out of here. It's just become unbelievable at this point, man. Y'all really pushing it. Y'all pushing it as far as y'all can, man. Let me know what y'all think about this. Until next time. It's your man, Boo. CYGG, and I'm out.